What's up, everybody? Today we'll be taking a look at a few plants while taking a stroll. Alright. Ghost pepper plants. And we have Carolina reapers over here. Hybrid of mine right here. Ghost pepper. More reapers. Got zinnia, PT hybrid, jalapeno, right here. I'm going to make my way through here. Another one of my hybrids. This one's more of a medium heat, mild, with a really good, rather good flavor that would be good with cooking for and with. Hybrid. And now I have a number of these in here, different hybrids of mine. This here, been meaning to grow more of them. All right. Get over here. Serrano. Move around, yeah. That's one of my BT hybrids. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can get through here. Chunk it all through out here. Try to get through here real quick without damaging any plants. those peppers. Sweet pepper. White scorpion. Now I've noticed with these, as they ripen, they tend to get the white strains, they tend to get a yellowing of the color as they more mature. So it's just something, an interesting aspect I noticed. How rare. Scorpions here. More scorpions. More chocolate ultra hats. I think this one is a reaper. Alright. So it's purpose. Table town. Here we have white Brugas. Let's grab a ripe one here. Now this one isn't 100% ripened, but it's pretty close. These white Brugas are a very interesting strain. Being is that they do get that color, and they have a unique flavor. Being is that you can tell that by the flavor it is the scorpion, but then also it's just a different variation of the red and browns and that. Scorpion. A few sweet peppers right here. One of the BT hybrids here. Ghost pepper. Reapers here. I have more pepper plants here. A lot of these are cayenne. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna jump over here. Got these wildflowers. This one here is over 6 foot tall. Yeah. Jump over here to these pepper plants. This one is more unique in the fact that it's pods that are like the size of jalapenos or whatever, but these ones are more upward facing. More wildflowers. bell pepper. Jalapenos. Now, if you like, you guys would like me to do any more videos on some of these jalapenos we got for the season, let me know in the comment section below. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Go this way. Got some more pepper plants in here. That was a random mix. Some more cayenne. Yeah. Got some padron peppers mixed in here. Now, gotta make my way back out of this pepper patch here. All right, guys. Gonna get ready to squash this video out. Check y'all on the next one. You guys got any questions, comments, or anything like that, you guys know what section to do. Put it in that section below. All right, guys. Remember, the hashtag, keep it spicy. And stay tuned. Please like, subscribe, and or share if at all possible. It's greatly appreciated and helps my channel. All right. And I'll check y'all in the next one. Stay tuned for more videos. Alright guys, peace.